Considering the season of Halloween is upon us, I thought it would make sense to, you know, make you look the part. So, I have some white face paint. A worryingly large amount of safety instructions, a little pencil eyeliner, jet black, of course, a liquid eyeliner or eye pencil, and some fake blood. So what I'm thinking is whiten out your face, give you a nice panda eyes, and just smear some blood around your mouth. You know, nothing special, just a nice easy one. But I'm sure you look terrifying. Of course, the other option is I just give you the old Heath Ledger Joker look. You know, the choice is yours, but I think it'll be easier to go with the face paint. So. Try a brush first. Okay, let's start up on your forehead. I think I'll do a little bit of white around the eyes so it kind of blends in. chin. I think that's a pretty good base coat we have there. I may do a little touching up at the end. So let's get a good kind of eyeliner thing going here. Sufficiently black. Let's go in with the pencil and get it all nice and smeared up. Okay, so I'll just go over it again. Just go over it and then smear it. In just a moment. Okay. Let's just give it a little kneading up with this wet wipe. Okay, and it's just touch up that bit of white. the face paint. So let's go for some blood. I'm wondering if I should probably shake it first. I don't know if this stuff separates or not. Very red. Okay, so just around your mouth. Perhaps a little drop more. There we go. Well, that looks sufficiently scary. I'm wondering, let's just give you a little bit of ear blood, because, you know, it's Halloween. I think there's kind of anything goes, so.